Did you know you should be cleaning underneath your bobbin case between professional cleanings? Let's take the needle plate off this machine and take a look. Oh my.
And this is why your bobbin case jumps.
All right. Cotton candy machine.
There it is.
Right there.
Packed in there tight.
So all this lint doesn't really affect your tension, but it affects the stitch formation, because each stitch has to cut through that lint and move under that bobbin case to make a single stitch.
All right, so when you have all the lint packed in your feed dogs, what happens is it starts pushing against your needle plate right there.
You see
how shiny that is? And that shoves against there. It also puts pressure on your cam and wears your cam out really fast. It's a cam that's on the main shaft that helps lift your feed dog.
Okay.
You have two. One lifts.
So it's a mechanical inside part inside the machine.
And I would have to pull that whole bottom shaft out to replace that.
So we caught it in time, but ooh-wee.
Very bad.
So just take your needle plate off every couple of bobbins and clean out the bobbin race and any other visible lint you can find. You don't have to go digging. And keep your machine running in tip-top shape. Then bring it in for an annual service.